How does the day start at Axe Capital? What does Axe do?
The real answer is anything he wants. When you're at his level, you're more like a nation state than a person. There is no schedule he's following. When he shows up, the meeting starts.
I got it. He's rich.
Rich? Rich is a marquee jet card, flying out east on a chopper. This is more like, hey, I want a cheesesteak. Send some guy to Philly and bring him back for everyone.
Jim's or Shanks?
Both. And Tony Luke's. The fact is, he does not need to call meetings. Everywhere he goes, they form around him. I mean, he's like an aircraft carrier in the center of a strike group. When he turns left, battleships, destroyers, subs, they all turn left with him.
I could use a coffee.
Yeah.
Anyone else?
In a minute. Keep going.
You just don't know where his focus is going to land. Sometimes you hope it lands on you. Sometimes you wish you were invisible, because when it does land on you, he sees everything.
No, I did get the offer, but I did turn it down. That's what I was coming to tell you.
Good, because it seemed like maybe you were trying to tell me if I didn't match it, you were going to leave.
No, I was trying to be loyal.
You don't try to be loyal. You just are, or you're not.
I am.
Well, that's heartening, Miffy.
Information, Flom.
When you are Bobby Axelrod, you don't chase information. Information flows to you.
What kind?
All kinds. It could be an owner of a sports team inviting him to sit at a box at an all-star game, or some leader of an African republic looking for a handout. While the rest of us are plugging away, ants, he sees the whole board.